out ammo.
Thank you.
Especially with those storm clouds looming. Better be careful. This door's locked. Electrical disturbance from the storm, maybe?
Get out of here! Like this. The storm's not gonna let up. If I want to explore the island, I've got to figure out what's causing it. I could try my focus. Trail from a machine. I guess I'll have to fly after it. Stormbird's headed into the clouds. I could track it with my focus. That Stormbird's behaving erratically. I think it's seeding the clouds somehow. A Stormbird sighting! I lost it. Call.
Some of its components are busted. Might have caused it to malfunction. It's a good thing this place is deserted. Could have caused some real damage. Another improvised transmitter. If I want its data, I'll need to follow its flight path. Behind. Looks awesome. And it's got more directions carved into it. There's a note attached. Delver this belonged to was marooned here. Thought they were on a wild goose chase. I wonder what they were looking for. Well, that's one more piece of the puzzle. Easy. I'll need to fly to reach those coordinates. Better find a flying mount. Refreshing, I guess. Thank you.
coursing through.
A ruin. One of those shops. Maybe there's another figurine inside. The damage looks recent. I should take a closer look. Starting with that thing. It was crushed. Probably when this wall came down. But what was it doing here? My focus might help. I'll get back to this later. A shellwalker crate. This Fanghorn wasn't working alone. If the Fanghorn found anything worth salvaging, the shellwalker would have hauled it away. Might be able to pick up its tracks. Shellwalker scuttled away. These shellwalkers must have been from the shop. Oh, looks like it's got some friends, too. It'll be easier to search the area if I clear them out.
another one of those figurines by that crate. Use that in the fight. One more figurine for the collection? Shock ammo won't do much. Get loud whenever a long leg's involved.